Hello, welcome to my channel. Today I'm talking about star anise and rosemary. So rosemary and star anise you use for a drink, both of them. You use it for a drink for herbal tea and stuff. Folklore with witchcraft is with star anise is a boost your abilities, your physical abilities, and bring you luck and fortune. Rosemary is supposed to be for protection against witchcraft and evil spirits. You lit a white candle and you roll it with rosemary and then you pray upon it, okay? Star anise, you grow with alkaline soil, and it's pH 6.0 and 6.7. You grow it before the frost date and spring. So before when spring starts, and it grows for 6 years, and it's a fruit. The vitamins with rosemary is A, B, and vitamin C, vitamin B6. One tablespoon with rosemary, and let me tell you a little bit about star anise. Anise is flower look like this. I don't know if you see it. It looks like this. So ancient times, they use it for mint. In the Bible, it says 23:23, ye pay fifth of mint, anise, or cumin. In medieval England, as spices is medicine and perfume. In 1305, King Edward placed a special tax on it to raise money to repair the London Bridge. It's also used for breast milk and intestines and other stuff like prostate cancer and other stuff. So I will put it in down the description box below to see how to use it, and also rosemary. Rosemary is good for health too, so you want to be able to check it out, look at the website, and also how you dilute it and how you make oil with it. So everything will be in the description below. Thank you for watching my channel, and next up is going to be tarot reading, so I see you next. Bye.